Sorry about that. And bike center. Hopefully no one sees it. So I'm gonna do like a 20 maybe. Oh, okay. I don't know if this is public. This is a fence right here. I don't see any signs say private. I wouldn't even know. So it's like a wire fence. I'm still gonna keep it going. Okay, so if I get caught, I get caught. Oh, it's got something.
It's a little toy.
What should I do with this toe? Should I save it? I wish I brought a bag or something. Okay, I'm gonna save that toe and I'm gonna do some biology work. Right now I'm stuck. Bunch of thorn bushes and stuff that trying to find an opening. So punch the mosquitoes out. So I'm gonna have to just remove much mosquitoes or thorn bushes if I can. Okay, I'm not seeing much around. I can't move around that much. I'm getting poked. So I'm gonna have to go back again. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. It's time for lunch, but get some Wendy's for lunch. I'm gonna take this toe home that's in my pocket, or in my pocket of my jacket. I'm gonna do some biology, take some blood in, so that, test it. I'm not gonna eat it. Well, you can eat toads, but you know what? Get, they don't know what disease it has or whatever. So I'm gonna cross over. I'm keeping you on camera. Well, can't I get to Wendy's for lunch? No, I'm sorry, but it was getting my bike back up there. That's gonna be the hardest, tricky, complicated part about getting my stuff away. Or the phone. That would suck. So. I'm gonna put you in my pocket again. And I'll use this tube.